Welcome back to game two of the semifinals. And we have Tyler with Inzektors versus Zach with TG Stun. Tyler is on your left, Zach is on your right. It's Tyler's first turn. He summoned Dragonfly, equipped it with Gigamantis, and activated Verdant Sanctuary and sets two cards. Zach up next, draws for turn. Looks like he drew a Thunder King. Thinking about what he wants to do.
What are you guys gonna use on November 11th?
Don't know yet.
I'm actually leaning towards Inzektors. That's the only thing that's consistent for me.
He's going to use MST on his face down, which happens to be goes in match. Do you believe that's goes in match? Zach sets two cards. And sets one monster. And ends his turn. Tyler's turn changes Dragonfly to defense and summons Howling Insect. Howling Insect is a 3-star insect that, when destroyed, special summons another insect monster to the field. Not sure what level it has to be, probably 4 or lower, but I'm not 100% there. Alright, so Howling Insect attacked his face down Warwolf, and he searches for TG Striker during his end phase.
Do you use any of the TG Synchros in your extra?
In mine? I use Wonder Magician. I used to use Gladiator, but I took it out during Regis.
I love Wonder Magician. I like that she's a tuner too.
Yeah, because I was saying in my
He's gonna. So you drew a skill tree in there. Special striker in defense and normals rush rhino in attack position.
No defense bonus?
No. The only boost defense is caliber, and then there's one that's a trap in there, but I don't have that.
Do you use Cricket?
Since they are
more than just
both Earth,
waiting on your Inzektors to do it.
Can sink or summon into Barkion. I think that's what he's going to do.
Bryonic.
Yes. How do you know I was going to play?
Probably he's worried about the other set card that Tyler has. Oh, he activates two Compulse to send Dragonfly and Howling Insect back to Tyler's hand, which sends Gigamantis to the grave without its effect. And Barkion attacks direct, so life is at 55, Tyler, 8,000, Zach.
And then I will pass turn.
Tyler summons Howling Insect, which then Zach chains with Skill Drain, paying 1,000 life points, so Zach is now at 7,000.
Did you buy it or did you get it when you subscribed?
Cool. Tyler now suicides his Howling Insect into Barkion, takes 1300 damage, so life is at 42 and 7000, and he gets a special summon and a search because Verdant Sanctuary gets him the search. Howling gets a special, and since it activates in the grave, Skill Drain doesn't negate the effect, so he chooses Hornet to add to his hand, and Ladybug to special summon to the field. Zach's turn. Zach summons Thunder King. And then Tyler chains Zach conversion to take control of his Thunder King. Basically, he equips his Ladybug to the Thunder King to take control.
Okay. Hey, dude. So you get him, right? He's good.
And Zach just attacks the Thunder King with Barkion. Does 600 damage, so we got 3,600 for Tyler and 8,000 for Zach.
Yeah, I didn't. I would have said something. I could have said something. Yeah.
Tyler's turn. Looks like he's looking through his graveyard. Maybe he got a monster reborn or something. Sets one. Zach summons Tengu, attacks into his face down, which was Hornet. Tyler's turn. Life is at 1,100 Tyler and 7,000 Zach. And since he has exactly 3 in his grave, he gets to summon Dad and attacks over Barkion to do 300 damage. So we got 1,100 Tyler and 6,700 Zach. Zach sets 2, attacks Tyler's face down. Ends his turn. Dad attacks Tengu. For 1,100. So life's at 5,600 by Zach and 1,100 by Tyler. And Tengu's effect, special summons another Tengu from the deck. Tyler sets 1, ends his turn. Zach attacks his face down, destroys, and Tyler's turn. And Tyler attacks with Dad and gets deprisoned, so Dad's removed. Tyler sets 1 and passes the turn. Alright, Tyler sets 1, ends his turn.
Like every baseball movie. Probably Major League. Though.
Texas face down and chains one of the Phantom Beasts to draw a card.
No, it's not 26.
Sets another. Tyler finally gets an MST, tries to destroy Skull Drain, which is Solemn Judgment, so now we have life at 1,100 Tyler and 2,750 Zach, if I'm doing my math right. And he summons 1,200 attack Orwolf, and Tyler says that's game. So thanks for watching again.